First, you'll have to download a memory card manager to import the save files to your memory card. It's called MyMC. I'll leave a link in the description below. Scroll down to download the current Windows release. Also, make sure you have Visual C++ installed. If for some reason you get an error about a missing msvr19.dll file, you can download it from Microsoft. I'll also leave a link in the description below. And then take that file and place it inside the MyMC folder. You also need to install DirectX to show the MyMC save file icons. Now, download some internet save files. I usually use gamefax.gamespot.com. In the GameFAQs website, go to More Systems at the top menu. Choose PS2 in this case. Pick whatever game you want. In this example, I'm going to choose Resident Evil 4. Then go to the Saves tab. You have several types of save files. MyMC only supports these 5 types of save files: Max Drive, EMS, Sharkport, Xport, and Codebreaker. This one is for Wii, GameCube. MyMC doesn't support any of those PS3 virtual memory cards. Here we are. So when you download a save file, you'll have to be sure that's compatible with MyMC formats. You'll also have to pay attention to the game region. Download the save file that you want. Place it wherever you want. Unzip the MyMC software or program, however you want to call it. Go inside the folder and open the MyMC GUI or GU. Now open the memory card folder from your PCSX2. If you don't know where your memory cards folder is located, you can go to PCSX2, Settings, Memory Cards, and here in the Open button, click on here, then copy the address and paste it in the MyMC. Choose whatever memory card that you want. Then click here. This is the import button. Import the save file that you just downloaded. And that's it. The save file is now in your memory card. You don't have to save it. You don't have to do nothing about it. Make sure you close this program before opening your game. Now let's open Resident Evil 4 and test to see if the save file is working. And there you go. It's working perfectly.